Hi.
Hello.
What's up, Barb? Bean salad and honey thyme chicken. Good thing we got the chicken farm over here, Barb. We got plenty of chickens we can work with. Live cooking episode 75. Milestone. Getting close to the 100. So how are you doing, Barb? Sunday? Hello, hello. So we got Marijke. We got Barb. Live cooking show. Je stopt lichtjes. Oh. Even kijken. Stuttering sounds. Maybe it's better now. I am in a food coma right now. Oh shit, what did you eat, Barb? What did you have? I saw your vegan ramen on Discord. Nice. Healthy food, eh? No vegan today over here, though. Let's look at the ingredients for this episode. Look at that. Lovely. For the bean set. I got some stuff. I got some mixed lettuce over here. Different kinds of lettuce in there. And I got some green beans. I got some kidney beans. Canned kidney beans. I'm gonna add some garden peas to that. And some carrots. These tiny little carrots. And some bacon. And we're gonna make a sauce. Or marinate or dress with some balsamico vinegar. Got some over here and some honey. What's up, Bing? All right, Yanusko's here as well. Yanusko! For the chicken, chicken breast. Chicken breast, bar, chicken breast. Got two of them here. We're gonna marinate with some honey. And also some thyme. I got some fresh thyme over here. Used it on the previous cooking show as well. Also, I got some parsley. Always have some parsley for decorative. Mix that through the salad as well. Some parsley. Let's catch chat over here. Yanusko, lekker. Dobby, how are you, man? Dubbing is looking to see if he can unlock Park once again. First hint, they took part in wars. Oh shit. I good. Nice. You realize thing for breast. You just realized it. Yes. I like breast, especially when it's the chicken breast. Of the chicken, we're gonna start marinating that. So, put everything else aside. Need a bowl. Bowl. Chicken breast. Still hiding. Everybody after the chickens again today. Are soldiers. Soldiers? Oh, you misspelled that. Pigeons. They took part in wars, alright. Especially World War I. Some olive oil to that. And first, I'm gonna add a little bit of honey. Just a little bit. If you're gonna start baking it, too much honey going on, and like the honey will burn eventually. But I'm only going to bake them shortly. After that, we'll put it in the oven, which is set to 180 degrees. Once the chicken is done, we'll be mixing that to the salad. It's gonna be one big salad with all kinds of stuff in it. As you saw, I also added some black pepper in there, a little bit of salt. That's it. The time comes after when we start making it in the oven. We got that mixed up. Need a pan to bake the chicken in. Chicken. Children, sheep, humans, sword. No. Neither of all of that, guys. None of that. Alright, let's go to the stove. Damn. Let's turn up the heat. Neat. The pan. So we're gonna shortly bake the chickens. Then we'll put them in the oven. Not enough people were interested to fart. Oh shit. The fart contest. Bart did. Cox. Reigns. No. Gurkhas. What's that? Never heard of it. In goes the chicken. So we're gonna bake them on both sides shortly. And we'll put them in an oven or plate. And we'll put that in here. Do the rest of the baking in there. Alright. New fart contest, let me do that this time. There, I joined. And a monster, I'll join that too. So, Bart won't be the only one. Stotter ik nog steeds, maar ik denk dat mijn kabeltje er net niet goed zat. Oh, here it is. I really like doing stuff with you, yes, definitely. The farting begins. Barb was the last one standing after gas cleared up. Oh! Defeat the raging rooster shit. Ah. Only I survived that. Poor Barb. A Gurkha is a very dangerous soldier in the British Army. They're like ninjas. Oh shit. Wait, isn't there like an outfit you can select in Battlefield 5? I think that's called that way. Yes, I have to check it out then. Like that's like their official outfit. Dope. Dope. Speaking of Battlefield 5. Wanna play and stream that night. Who's down? Armors, horses, no. Might be an animal though. Just forgetting about the reference word. Maybe you should try some reference first. Instead of guns they use swords and knives and bayonets. Oh, that sounds like my kind of soldier. Result from the barn heist. Barb made alive 35,000 chickens. She saved 35,000 chickens. There. So that's quite enough of cooking here. I'm gonna take my other plate. There it is. Put that in. Dumbing, I'm coming for you. Well, you got a long way ahead of you. Let's see, he got nearly 4 times the amount of chicken shit. Alright, I'm gonna make little cut the chicken. Like that. Some extra honey. There you go. Now I need thyme. I'm gonna put some of the branches in those gaps. Made. Hold on, I hear chicken sounds. Like wing sounds going on. Subscribed 8 months. Damn, Zippy. Appreciate it. What's up? How are you doing, Zippy? I don't think that it works a lot with doing a sub or anything. There you go. How are you doing, Zippy? Assholes. Well, assholes to part. Not to part in wars, that's for sure. Zippy. Agent. The chick Mojiru. Happy Sunday to you, Zippy. Put that thyme in there. Let the chicken catch all the flavor. A little bit more here. Alright. Clean my hands real quick. Chippy. You're gonna do the hint again. We'll give you the same hint. So it'll be a waste of your chance to do the hint one more time. Gas. Torches. No. Cleaning my pen in time real quick, guys. My baking pen. Because I need it for another round. So I'm gonna put this into the oven. Which is set to 108 degrees Celsius. I'm gonna bake them for about 12 to 15 minutes. They should be done. So, in the oven it goes. So I'm gonna go my cutting board. So move the camera again, so watch your way if you suffer from motion sickness. Cutting board hype. Maybe you guys should try like something like see what I mean? Like, you guys always go straight for like the word. Maybe try to look for references first to narrow down your search. I'm not gonna help you out any further though. That's enough. Alright, let's cut some beans here. So, I'll be boiling some water for that. I'm gonna grab a pan real quick. Up with some water. It is an animal. I gave me that one. So, I'm turning on pan of water off camera. Let's start cutting these beans. Canaries. Chicken? A war chicken. Sounds cool. Sheep? No. Never heard about a war sheep. Pigeons? Yes. But that isn't the word we're looking for, so... I saw some try horses. It's not that either, even though they took part in horses as well. Maybe still are taking part of it. It's not an animal that is still being used in wars, by the way. Like, everybody that is going down the animal kingdom right now. Monkey? No. Ram? Rat? No. So, we got beans. Pigs? Pigs took part in wars? I don't know about that. A mule? They took part in wars, but it's not what we're looking for. Come on, guys. Think outside the box. Knock? No. So, carrots here. Rasp them. Or not rasp, like peel them. Oh man, I'd love to see you guys struggle. Love it. Rhino, elephant. Barp! Got it. G to the fucking G's. Don't even have to add a new command. A new hint for that. Woohoo! Yeah, that goes way back. I took part in war. Sippy was trying that. Oh, climbing the ladder there, Barb. See the new top 10 now, Barb. Collected how many? 55,000 seconds. She's ranked 3rd right now. Getting close to Sippy there. Better watch out, Sippy. GG's, Barb, GG's, nice one. I'll come up with a new arc tomorrow. Like, you guys know that you can earn the most chickens in the arc. I see everybody's always trying to unlock it. Doug's like, well, you might catch up with Sippy, but you never catch up with. What's up, Spacht? Hola, bitch. Hola. Oh, he didn't say it this time. He said something else. Dola. Hey, Spacht. Thanks for tuning in again. Will be, reading Mrs. A for this stream. Because it's Sunday. Peter always do cooking shows on Sunday. So we'll just, after finished here, we're just gonna go one foodie show to another. Seems like a logical choice. See the jackpot at 46? Jackpot is growing. Bear with me here, guys. It's maybe boring peeling them carrots. But you guys entertain yourself, I see, by doing the chicken games. You had me worried. Don't choose between Mrs. A and streams. Well, that's easy. Hang out with Mrs. A and Peter, Spasmacht. Like, they only do cooking shows once a week. I do like 3 times a week, so. But yeah, it's Sunday. I will be raiding them later. don't even have to look at the rate after I'm done, I already know. I'm gonna use the tiny carrots, they're hard to peel. I saw something about they will be making carrot meatballs. I would like to see it, I'm interested in. I've never made carrot meatballs myself. Let's use this bowl. Leftovers or... So now I'm gonna peel the rest. Because I want these little straws. It's nice to mix through your salad, you know? Like the eye wants something too, you know? So it's not bad to spend a little bit more time how you cut stuff or send stuff. Of course you can just chop them up into slices. Will make it less good. Makes it quite hard to mix it through your lettuce too. If you got this, these straws. You can mix it right directly through your shit. Jamona, focus on your English, you're fucking up. Carrots are hard to peel, that's true. Still talking about vegetables. I hope so. If you're talking about something else, Barb, I don't want that to be peeled. No, damn, no thanks. I see is getting worried. Getting worried, he's acting off like saying, oh, you'll never catch me, but now, right now he's challenging me. Let's see, coming challenge Barb. Duel. Oh shit. Barb doesn't accept the challenge, I guess. She'd be afraid. Come on, it's only 10 chickens. Nothing for you guys, Barb. Oh, there she goes. Dubbing unleashed a tummy tickle and won the showdown. Oh shit. Yeah, Barb can't stand tickling. She's quite sensitive to that. And Dubbing, he has like really slick fingers, you know? He knows how to tickle. Tummy tickles my weakness, how did you know? Dubbing knows all. With me guys, this is a process, but we're getting there. I can start smelling thyme and honey inside the oven right now. Start to smell those herbs. Barb puts 2,500 chickens in the machine and receives 567 in return. It seems the machine wasn't working today. Damn it, Professor Petrov. Why do you make such horrible devices? You're not a good professor. I must say, Dubbing, you're quite brave today, being in chat, face many people. Considering you never know when the fuck shows up, be a bummer. Spent all these weeks collecting chickens and then somebody unleashes fucks on you. Then you lose all the chickens. So I want to compliment your bravery today, Dubbing. Oh, shit. They went at it again, damn Barb. She learned from that. Like, oh, let me try this tickle out on top. Oh shit, the machine did work for though. It's based on, you know, you can either win or lose. And it just gives a random number. So you can either lose a lot, lose a little, win a little, or a lot. Usually doubled that. Oh. Almost there, guys. Three more carrots to go. Good at one few months, ask my girlfriend. I believe you on that, Barb. Oh, by the way, I got a new command. If you go to this, records, there you go. You can, like, watch and view all the records that are being, like, tracked. Like, who unlocked the chicken arc the most, stuff like that. Who won the jackpot the most, that kind of stuffy. I do have to update that manually. So if you, like, for example, now Barb unlocked the chicken arc again, but I still have to update that page with that statistic. Just a little disclaimer. So the water has started boiling over there. Here. So I'm gonna add beans to that. I'm gonna boil them for only 4 minutes. Let me set the clock. This is on cooldown though. 110 seconds. And Bob, you're getting close to a million there. You did that quite fast. Like, how many weeks ago did you follow the chicken farm? I think like 4 weeks or something. 4 weeks ago, maybe a little bit longer. Collected that many chickens in such a short amount of time. GG's. Dubbing's apprentice. Last carrot, guys. The final one. I don't think I have something like that. You do get to see how many hours you watched, I think. Yeah. Look into that. Stream comments should have something like that. I can look into that and create a comment for that. Alright. All the carrots. So here's my salad. Add lettuce to that, and all the carrots as well. I'm the cock whisperer. Alright. I'm also going to add some fine cut part to that. Cocks ain't chickens. Well, one that, Dubbin, you're absolutely right on that. Cocks ain't chickens, there's no denying it either. But that doesn't mean that they are chickens. Well, actually, do they now? Doesn't a chicken lay eggs? They don't be like... they don't need to have sex time with the cocks, you know? Just lay those eggs. they need sexy time for? Not sure. Right. I'm partially in there. I'm gonna save the other half. Put that up over the top once we finish. Hold on, I need a sip of my drink because I got a sword. Talk too much shit. Chickens do need sexy time. I see a barb contributed 2,000 eggs. Petrov here. Professor Petrov would like to know you. That he's very grateful for that. Cock is needed to make. Alright, alright. Then I didn't know for sure, you know? But, do they need some time? But apparently they do. Another thing today. Alright. So we need a couple of things to do. We're gonna take a quick look at the chicken first. See how that's holding up. Oh, hold on. First, I need to do my beans because the alarm clock is going off like beep, 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 beep. Alright. Let's see. How am I going to do this? Put this aside. This aside. Let's move the camera for a little bit. Very high quality. Content over here. Without the cards, please. Oh. Like Frex, he sent me his old camera. Oh. I don't know when it reached my house, but once it does, I have to do the switching of cameras a lot less. I can just do cameras. I was thinking about it the other day when I was trying. That I wanted to save up for a new camera, for a second one. He heard me saying that. So he said, oh, don't buy it, I'll send you an old one, you can have it. He sent me that away from Miami. What a lovely guy, eh? A lot of stuff on the camera. I'm back a little bit of water again on the fire for the garden piece. So these beans over here, I'm gonna put them in some cold water. It's basically what you do when you blanch them. If I say that in English, like say blancheren, like cook it like really shortly and then cool them down immediately. Get in cold water. Now back to the stove. Just gonna leave it here for a second. Back to the stove we go. Hi. Right. I need to dry this pan first. Paper. Yes. Start baking bacon. Baking the bacon. Let's heat the pan. Over here I got some water that for the garden piece. Only need to off camera right now. I'm gonna drain kidney beans. Get all the juice out of that. Now let's have a look at him real quick. While this pan is heating up. chicken is like as good as finished, but I don't want to be baked further that much. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna lower the temperature on the oven. It was on 180 and I'm just gonna put it on 80 degrees Celsius. So it will not bake further that much. So let's bake this bacon. Barb, you like the vegan food. Sorry, you had to witness this little pig being baked in my pan. That. God damn it, that smells so bad. Like, that's why I don't have a lot of pork. I can handle bacon. Just the smell of pork meat when it's being baked or cooked. Blech. It makes me lose all my appetite most of the times. Right? People here are afraid of some gas. Yes, they... Well, I think they're just afraid of you in general. They're like, oh, this lady again. Let's see. Need this thingy up here. Or just don't want you to earn even more chickens than you're already doing. That could also be a possibility. I mean, they are having a hard time, like, still dubbing. They have to worry about you as well. Could be a reason. Join you. Hold on. Monster. My win this week puts me off of most weeks. One in the record. Yes. Because... Like, and the top five every week, like the first five viewers at the end of the week, so on Sundays, they receive like a bonus. So you so far dubbing every week this season. Mouse was defeated. Glorious battle and the f***ing survived. Oh, everybody made it out alive. Nah. Afraid I'm just an angel. But an angel never. Yeah, it will put you on top after this week. Then you'll have like 40 dubbing. So that will mean that you surpass Mercy. Which I haven't spoken to in ages, but. Whatever happened to Mercy? Right. Getting closer to the end, guys. I need this bacon crispy. Let me join that barn heist as well. I'm gonna bet 10k. Bam! Alright, I'm gonna put the garden pieces in, like that. Heat them up shortly. We'll take them out later. So all we need to do after this is shortly those kidney beans, mix everything together, and then we're good to go. So I hope I can stall like maybe 15 minutes for the rest. They're starting at 6. The chickens and the cock. bacon, crispy bacon. I need a plate. Like that. Kitchen paper to drain out all the fat. Voila. Bubbing, you greedy motherfucker. You just doubled chickens in the clothing machine and right after that you tried to get the fox. Oh. Ooh, Barb. Will Barb reach a million this time? I wonder. Alright, crispy bacon ready. Let's put that on the plate. Oh. Not a lot of fat in this bacon. I notice. Which is alright, I guess. Alright. Let's leave it like that for a bit. I need to clean pan again for the beans. So I'm quickly doing that off cam here. Right. Now I have to dry it again. There's too much water. Dubbing week 13. Oh yes, that was next week. We're almost finished with week 14, which ends today, but I'll be doing better tonight, so you got one more shot because week 14 has finished by more chickens. Alright, let me back the camera to my cutting board here. We got the salad here, so let me clean these beans real quick. Are still in the cold water. Let's add to our salad. There we go. All the colors are coming there now. Love it. Alright, we need to make dressing for our salad. Quite kind of a basic one. I need another little bowl. Yes, please. I don't have small bowls anymore. Ah, shit. Alright, we'll take a larger one. Oh, balsamic vinegar over here. About tablespoons. Olive oil. A little bit more. Alright. Some honey. I don't know if you guys hear that. This bottle of honey wants to join in on the contest, apparently. And look, I got such a nice little tiny whip. Cute, right? Look how cute. But I also want to add a little bit of black pepper. Just a little bit. And also of salt. Where did my salt? Oh, here it is. Right next to the camera. There you go. Let's mix that. So that's our dressing. And we got the bacon. And the salad itself. Oh, you guys are still chickens, alright. Damn. You guys are it. Alright, let me clean up some stuff again, real quick. There you go. The angry ant. I've never seen the angry ant before. Right. One more step. Go. What's up, John? Let's take those kidney beans real quick. I'm doing John. Hope you're doing well yourself, sir. Sunday, sir. Are you still hangover? Or you got a new hangover? Mr. John. On Anderson. Shouty time. Oh. Gonna put a little bit of olive oil in that pan. You don't want the kidney beans to. Put the fire a little bit lower. Got some thyme here. Now I'm fine. Just had a chicken dinner. Shit. Played PUBG. Or you like literally had with chicken. Like you say chicken dinner, I think immediately think of PUBG, you know? Hi Cindy. How are you? Sunday to you as well, Cindy.
Oh, hello there.
Another shouty this time for this lovely human being. Look at that face. Oh my goodness. Right, gonna add time to those kidney beans. I love kidney beans, not just because of the taste. Mainly, don't get me wrong, delicious, but mainly of the color they got. They have such a nice color. Alright, in goes the time. No time to waste. Aha, aha. I'm good, how about you? I'm doing well. Thank you, thanks for asking. Not the face, yeah, the face. We love that face. So. A little bit more of the time here. It means you start smelling it. Probably. We use the thyme for the chicken, which is in the oven, on low temperature, keep it warm. And I'm also using it for kidney beans. I'm just peeling off the little leaves while we quickly bake them in the olive oil. Right, that's quite enough. Mixing. There you go. Also, I'm going to drain the garden peas real quick. Because it's time to wrap things up over here. And also, with the garden peas, add those in cold water as well. Because I don't want ingredients to be hot because it's a salad. So if you add all the hot stuff to the salad, you won't get a nice result, you know? Lettuce will like kind of like boogers. 60 boogers. Alright. Let's turn the camera back here. Look at those kidney beans. Yummy, yummy. Love it. Alright, back to the cutting board. So here are our stuff. I'm gonna start off with adding our dressing. The lettuce is mixed with the greens and the carrot. Let's mix it up a little bit, like that. Right. Let me take the fire of the kidney beans. I'm also draining the cold garden peas now. Let's add them to it like that. Bam. Mix it up a little again. Go. Kidney beans, they cool quite fast, so add that. Starting to get nice colors over here. To scoop that up a little bit, mix it, put it a little bit upwards so it appears that it has more felt, you know. Tasty. So basic dressing, I used just the pico vinegar and the olive oil. Me, but it's the best combination. Right. So, some other stuff. Cashews. Let's put the bacon aside for some cashew nuts over here. Just a little bit. You'll be back in Battlefield, alright, Dubby. This here? No? Come on. Let's chop that up a bit. Decide to roast them. I'm just using the plane. To have like a little bit of crunch inside the salad, you know? Besides just bacon. But also for coloring. You want a nice balance between colors. So you got the purple slash red kidney bean. These lovely cream colored cashew nuts. The green beans, the lettuce. Alright, let me clean my board real quick. We'll take out the chicken. Yeah, I'll be, I don't know if dubbing here. Dubbing, I'll be there around. That's like 8 for you, sir. Alright, chicken time. Thyme. We used thyme and honey to marinate chicken. Let's put that a little closer to the camera. Look at that. Close up. Yummy. Oh, let me take all branches of time. We're not the trees, are we? There you go. Taking out the chicken. This way. Slicing the chicken. That's a little taste here. Very nice. So I'm letting it cool down a little, just a little. Voila, clean my hand off stream. Camera, I mean. I just like clean stuff in between if you need to do in the cooking. Makes it less work once you're finished with your cooking. Time is it? Oh, the blurry, my bad. The heat. Come on, focus. Okay. Focus. Wake up and focus, headless chicken. Blurry camera. Hi, whoever didn't see my face yet. It's me, Jamona. Let's see. Way better. Alright, putting it down again. Right here. Let's put the chicken there. Lovely, lovely. So we're missing out on two more ingredients, and then we're all finished. And those two ingredients are our crispy bacon. Alright, crispy is in. We'll get this up in a bit, guys. Of the delicious food. And finish it off with a little bit of the rest of the parsley there. On garnishing. Good, I can tell you guys. Alright, close up high. So we're all set here. I need to take out my stream element so I can see what I'm filming better. So we got the beans with green beans and the kidney bean and the garden peas with the lettuce and the basil. Oh, vinegar, honey, marinade. Some crispy bacon in there. Some crunchy cashew nuts. And of course, the chicken that's marinated. Honey and thyme. Just a nice mix of ingredients there. looking fancy, if you ask me. So, just under an hour, we finished this stream, guys. It's quite fast. I'm getting a hold of it. Took me a while. I'm episode 675 today. But yeah, it really depends on what you cook, of course. Like, some stuff longer than others, naturally. This one is quite fast. If you do this without seeing it and talking to chat and just have it go, I think you can be done fast. I think that the baking the chicken takes longest, you know. Let's see. Still see some chicken games being played. Monster. Barbara's like, hey, I need to collect more before Jimona heads out. Damn, she went in alone on the monster hunt. You didn't make it to a million, Barb. I guess you have to be back tonight when I do the Battlefield stream. And you get a chance of getting that 100, no, I mean a million chickens before the week's end. But you're already in the top 5, Barb, so you will receive a bonus. Unless somebody else kicks you out of the top 5 tonight. But I think chances are slim with that. So you'll get the bonus. Like, most likely get the bonus. 1 second, I need to check something real quick. Let's see. What does it indicate? Are they live yet? Are they? This is amazing. Yes, started. Sadly, I can't. Alright, I have to do it another day then. You nearly made it though. You nearly made it. The Mrs. Amazing. Right. Let's get to the camera here. Oh. Right. Great hype, guys. Great hype. Appreciate everybody who today and watch me cook some food and plate the goddamn chicken games like that. A bonus, I mean, watching your face. Yes, at the end of the week, Barb, the top 5 on the leaderboard receives like a bonus for the top 5, like every week. So, since you're in the top 5 right now, chances are likely you'll get this bonus tonight. And depending on how you ranked, the more bonus you get. Like, number one will receive 50k bonus, and so on and so on. Alright guys, without further ado, I'm gonna rate Mrs. Amazing and her husband, Amazing Peter. They do cooking shows on Sunday. It's one of my favorite things to watch in the stream world. They got that domestic vibe, like, almost like their family. Check them out, they're very kind. I think they're still starting soon. But that's alright. We'll talk later. I'll be back tonight. Thanks for watching. Take care. Save. As always, stay chicken.